Goodies. Today we are going to learn how to circle the bigger number. How to circle the bigger number. See the given number line. Read the numbers back with me. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55. Very good. Now what question is given? 52, 55. Using these two numbers, we have to compare which one is bigger, which one is bigger. For this, what you have to do? See the given number line and find out where is 52 and where is 55. Very good. It's here. 52 is here. Where is 55? Yes, it is here. Now say, which one is bigger? Yes, 55 comes after 52. 55 comes after 52. So 55 is bigger number. Draw a circle to the number 55. Yes, when compare the numbers 52 and 55, 55 is bigger. 55 is bigger. Next, look at the next sum. What question is given? 53, 53, 51, 51. When comparing these two numbers, which one is bigger? See the number line and find out first where is 51 and where is 53. Yes, 51 is here. Good, 53 is here. So, 53 comes after 51. 53 comes after 51. So, 53 is bigger number. After coming numbers are said to be bigger number. 53 is bigger number. Very good. Next, look at the C sum. What question is given? 52, 54. Very good. When comparing these two numbers, which one is bigger? Using this number line, first find out where is 52 and where is 54. Yes, 52 is here. Yes, 54 is here. So, 54 comes after 52. After coming numbers are said to be a bigger number. So, draw a circle for the number 54. Draw the circle for the number 54. So, 54 is bigger than 52. 54 is bigger than 52. Thank you, cuties. Watch this video again and again. We will meet in the next class. Bye-bye.